Let's go!
This one's mine.
I'm gonna go all out.
I'm really feeling it.
Yes,
now is right time.
Bring it on!
Backlash! All right, now tear him up!
On and on and on.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
Well,
we can't lose!
Leave it to Ryan!
Good luck, everyone!
Aura!
Wow! Alright, I'm feeling it!
Fiora,
that's great! Nice one, Fiora! Appa!
I can do it!
Now it's mine!
Right.
Now
it's mine! That!
Yo!
I did it!
Everyone, let's go!
We can definitely do this!
Even more butterflies!
Good job, everyone!
We've definitely gotten stronger!
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
We can't lose!
Good luck, everyone.
Leave it to Ryan.
Take this!
Eat this!
Power smash!
It's over. Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
Right, let's keep going.
Let's do this!
Let me at him.
I'm gonna go all out.
Right.
I'm really feeling it.
Yo, Sulk, go you!
We can definitely do this!
We got through that pretty good. Who else wants some?
We've definitely gotten stronger. Ready and waiting.
Roger. All systems go.
Rage!
Yeah!
One, down!
We did it!
We did it!
Now let's go!
I'm gonna go all out.
Make it to right.
I'm
feeling now. It's right time.
I can do it. I know I can.
Yeah,
Fiora.
Let's show them what we've got.
Butterflies.
I got through that pretty good. Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
Right. Let's keep going.
Right. Let's do this.
Leave the fight to me.
I'm really feeling it. Let's do this!
I'm gonna go all out.
I hate this thing.
Power smash! Team attack. Ready and waiting.
Roger. Oh, we got through that pretty good.
Should be okay if we fight like this.
Who else wants some?
Are these the Magmel ruins?
Haven't you been here before?
Nope.
The Defense Force often uses it for training, but I come here to do research. It's not really a place that people go.
Not surprising. There are monsters around here that use Mechon parts as armor.
Was this built by the Mechon?
I don't think so. There's a path for people to get in. It might have been a vehicle of some kind.
Like the Defense Force hover transports?
A vehicle? But it's so big.
It's amazing technology. I wonder what kind of people made it.
I ain't got a clue.
Let's keep moving. The ether cylinders are up ahead.
Right.
Thank you.
to rhyme.
Leave this fight to me. I'm feeling pretty good.
Lead the way, Fiora.
Attack, ready and waiting.
Jokers. Thanks for the help, Shulk. I'll start collecting them up. You two hold on a sec.
It's full of ether cylinders. Hey, why do we have to come all the way here to get them? Isn't there an ether cylinder fueling station in the colony?
Well, refining the ether takes a long time down there, and sometimes cylinderization fails. And there are so many cylinders here for us already, it's more reliable than making them ourselves.
Right. And Colony 9's anti-air batteries and mobile artillery are standardized for these cylinders, so they can be used straight away.
I see. You know, this place is in good condition considering it's ancient.
It might be that there's some form of technology being used to preserve it. It's just a shame we don't understand its secret.
Shulk?
But I'll solve it one day and show you. If it's just technology that someone created in the past, it's not incomprehensible. We'll come to understand it one day.
Don't go trying too hard. We can come and get ether cylinders whenever we need them. Besides, it's a good place for Defense Force training.
Yeah, so good that you didn't even want to come here without Shulk to back you up. Anyway, did you collect the cylinders?
Yep, all done. Thanks.
Just come by yourself from now on.
Shh, be quiet.
Are they Mekon?
I don't know. But it looks like we'll have to destroy them.
In that case, just leave them to me.
Fiora, are you okay?
I'm fine. How about you?
I'm all right. Thanks to you and Ryan.
What on Bionis were those? I've never seen anything like them.
Could they have been Mekon?
No. I think they were something left by the civilization that built this vehicle.
They didn't seem like Mekon to me. But why did they only show up now?
I don't know. But they were probably built to protect this place. They might have been activated in response to something. But I don't think that something could have been us.
Please, let's go back. I don't want to be here anymore.
Me neither. And we've already got the ether cylinders.
Huh? What's going on?
Listen, what is that?
That sound.
In the sky! Oh! Oh! It's a...
This can't be!
No way.
Mekon!
How? Didn't my brother destroy them all a year ago?
Could that defense mechanism have responded to the Mekon?
Let's get back to the colony.
Come on.